creating a Sharp app account. All patients transitioning from Follow My Health will need to create a new Sharp app account. There are three ways to create your account. You may have received an email or text notification with a link to sign up. Clicking the button or link will be the quickest way to create your account. As you can see, from either an email or text, you will be asked to create a username and a password and to confirm your date of birth. If clicking the button or link does not direct you to the sign-up page, then your link is expired. Check for a more recent email or text notification with a newer sign-up link. Also note, your password must be at least 12 characters long. You may have alternatively been provided an access code. An access code is a long string of letters and numbers that looks like this. If you have the Sharp app installed, you can sign up with your code directly in the app. Select Create New Account and then Yes, I have an activation code. You'll then enter your activation code, zip code, and date of birth. Like the method with the activation link, you now enter a username and password. Please remember, your password must be at least 12 characters long. Now, let's look at the third method for creating an account. If you haven't received a sign-up notification or an activation code, you can still create your Sharp app account. Select Create New Account and then, No, I do not have a code. Since you don't have a secure sign-up link or activation code, you will need to verify your identity. Enter your personal information and then answer a series of questions about yourself. Please be assured that Sharp Healthcare does not have access to this information. It is validated by a third-party identification service. Once your identity is confirmed, you can complete your account sign-up. Depending on your activation path, you may be asked to configure additional preferences, enable two-factor authentication, and agree to the Sharp app terms and conditions.